Hello dear subscribers, today I'll tell you how to fix problem you see unavailable update with this Apple ID, so how you can also fix it. So for fixing it, you need to, first thing, you need to change your Apple ID, because depending on magazine you just sign in, so maybe your Apple ID is just in another another country. So you just need to choose previous Apple ID from what you just downloaded this apps. So thanks for watching. Have a nice day. Subscribe to our channel. Click like on mine.